A boat crash in Sarasota this weekend sends multiple people to the hospital. It involved two other boats, and they collided just south of Stickney Point Bridge. A dangerous situation here. Our Gabrielle Shirley was on the scene. She's in Sarasota tonight with more.
We are told 9 people fell into the water when their boat was hit by another boat. Thankfully, there were plenty of people around to help pull them to safety.
You know, people are really capable of amazing things sometimes.
Brandon Panessa, an employee at Siesta Key Water Sports in Sarasota, had a chance to meet one of those people on Sunday.
One of our jet ski rentals came in today and said that they saw a boat capsized out there. A bunch of people swimming around with no life jackets, and they grabbed on to the side of the boat.
We are told the driver of that rented jet ski immediately stopped to help those people.
They tossed him a rope and were able to pull him over to a floating boat where they could hop on.
We know 3 of the 9 people rescued from the water had to be taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital by ambulance.
Yeah, he told us that people needed help. He said one woman was bleeding, so they did what they could to help.
According to the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission, both boats were center console boats. One was about 20 feet and one was about 26 feet.
This year seems to be higher than normal boating activity. The weather's been great, the water's been great, and unfortunately with that come the increased chances of boating accidents.
Panessa echoes his words, telling us congestion can be problematic on the water.
You got to be comfortable if you're going to want to drive a boat or jet ski, because it is way different than driving a car.
The investigation into exactly what caused this crash is still ongoing, but at this point in time, no one has been charged. I'm reporting here in Sarasota. Gabrielle Shirley, News Channel 8.